Withdraw from watch only wallet on trust wallet. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you how to withdraw funds from a watch only wallet on trust wallet. If you've ever set up a wallet just to track your crypto but now need to access your or move your funds, in this video I'll walk you through the entire process. First, let's quickly explain what a watch-only wallet is. A watch-only wallet is a wallet that allows you to view your balance and track transactions without having control over the funds. Essentially, you can see your holdings but can't make transactions unless you have the private key or the full access to the wallet. This is useful if you're just monitoring an investments but don't need to make transactions. However, if you want to withdraw your funds or transfer them somewhere, you'll need the private key or the recovery phrase to convert your wallet from watch only to a full access wallet. All right, let's begin. The first thing you need to do is open Trust Wallet. Once you're in, go to the wallet tab and look for your watch only wallet in the list of wallets. Your watch only wallet will show up under the list of your wallets, but it won't have the ability to send or receive funds yet. The next step is to turn it into a fully functional wallet. Now, to unlock full access to your wallet, you'll need the private key or the recovery phrase. If you see set up the watch only wallet using a recovery phrase or private key, this will be a key to withdrawing or transferring funds. Now, if you don't have the private key or recovery phrase, unfortunately, you won't be able to access the wallet or withdraw the funds. So make sure you have this information saved somewhere secure. Once you have your recovery phrase or private key, it's time to add full access to the wallet. In Trust Wallet, you'll need to import the private key or recovery phrase into the app to convert the watch-only wallet into a fully functional wallet. Head over to your settings, select wallets, and then choose import wallet. Here you'll be prompted to input your recovery phrase or private key. Enter your recovery phrase or private key and the wallet will be restored with full access. Now that your watch only wallet is converted into a full access wallet, you're ready to withdraw your funds. To do this, simply tap on the send button from your wallet, just like you would with any other wallet. Now select the coin or token you want to withdraw. Once everything looks good, simply click on next or send. Trust Wallet will ask you to confirm the transaction. Depending on the token or coin, you might be asked to approve the transaction with your PIN or biometrics. And that's it. That's how you simply successfully withdraw funds from your watch-only wallet on Trust Wallet.